guys are going to play, okay? So just be ready for them to come out fast. And a lot of them have great shots, so you can't let them shoot. The strongest player I saw, I think, was 61. So have awareness if he's on the ice. They have other strong shots as well. Like, this isn't a game where you guys can be making errors. As soon as it gets in our zone, you are clearing it up, out of the side, out of our zone, okay? Just, you can do that for most of the game, and then I'd love to, like,
Going with them, guys. somebody who's made their house in front of that net. You guys got to get them out of there. If you can't move them, at least make them uncomfortable.
No, gotcha. Bullshit. No, been hit me and only me. I wanted a whistle. I needed to get off.
Yeah. I thought it was a clean ice, huh? Yeah,
Ranger! Who's in the middle? Help it in! Watch him in. Move down.
There you go. Come on.
Who's that?
Yeah.
It was on his back. Gilly, move over! Good back check,
Ranger! Go!
Will, my bad.
Little wobbly. Just practice on a good hockey stance to give yourself good balance, all right?
Zone and you're not on someone, they will just go under wide open. okay? Overall, though, great effort.
Nice, good job. Let's start skating back.
They saw him coming back and came off.
I need a wing, I need a wing.
Go.
Yeah, Nate!
You good?
Yeah, no, you're down here.
Oh, you're going to water.
Someone, your person is wide open, okay? Protect your goal, that's your goal.
Good save, though.
Hey. So if any of you guys think that you can, like, post and play lazy, okay, well, one, that's on the second. Okay?
Come on, bring it in.
We have one period left, okay?
Hey, you have to attack with more than one person or do not attack.
Yeah.
Dallas on three. One, two, three. Dallas!
Back up that.
By himself. We head from four.
Who was that, Russ?
Russ, yeah. All by himself. 3-on-1.
Everybody's
going to be
Yeah.
One-timers when they have all day to stop it and take a look.
Yeah, right?
Okay, here, four check, guys. Good fire.
Go.
That's a bad change, but you guys.
Hey, we've had some opportunities, boys.
Yeah.
Greg.